PEGI 16.
During your adventures in Arborea, you'll face a lot of decisions. The choices will be left up to you as to how you want to progress as a pirate. In this quest, for example, we need to free a prisoner, who should later become our crew's cook.
Locked me up to rot here, they did. Bastards.
Depending on how your character advanced and what skills he learned, you'll be able to choose how you want to approach this mission. One choice is to prepare a voodoo doll that lets you take control over the commandant. Having done this, either give the soldiers direct orders to free the prisoner.
We'll free Hawkins.
Of course, Commandant.
Or open the cell door yourself.
I've decided to release you.
You have? Fuck me, I mean. Thank you, sir. That'd be generous of you. I promise I won't make any trouble. I'll clear out of here.
No one will ever know that it was the pirate who helped the prisoner disappear. If you cleverly interact with the environment, you can find out that the enhanced cannons can be used to blast a huge hole into the prison wall. With your growing crew, you have to choose wisely which of your team you're going to take with you on your adventures. For instance, on a rescue mission, Shani might be good to help find the right way. She'll help you with her voodoo powers. Instead, if you want, you can also take the battle-tested marksman Venturo with you, who will be able to shoot muskets from afar.
I've got your back, John!
Beast nil, hero one.
However, if you are a lone wolf, you can also be creative and set up traps. In this example, you could place some gunpowder on the ground, we pull out the gun and shoot the powder for a huge explosion that kills everything in range. These are only some ways in which the right choices influence the pirate life will be for you.